What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death?
The fuck is that? Shit! I'm dying in this fucking country ass fucked up town.
Back with another great video. Today I am out of the house. My allergies kicked my butt for the last couple of days, so I am going to head up to Augusta, Georgia. I'm always up there to go to Costco. I gotta go to Costco, but I want to do some other stuff, and I'm driving the backcountry roads, having a good time, having good timing, and I have to stop at this gas station and use the bathroom. So guess what I have to do? I have not had boiled peanuts the whole time I've been here in Georgia. Shout out to Mr. Savannah Black, because he mentioned boiled peanuts, and I've been cracking up about them since I've been here, and I finally get a chance to get some boiled peanuts. I know it's not a new thing. They've been around. It's just I haven't had the opportunity to go get any, so I'm going to try them now. These are the Cajun boiled peanuts. So from what I gather, you got to, you know, crack them open. I gotta get out here and get my country girl really on, and then you just enjoy them. So I wonder how they taste. So I'm gonna be out here in the car trying them. They smell good. They smell like some baked spaghetti. It smells good. This is what it looks like on the inside. Let's try it. It's like eating beans. It's real good. These boiled peanuts, good as hell. Oh man. Yeah, just like eating a pot of pinto beans. These are good. So yeah, this time of the day, try boiled peanuts. Get my country gorilla. They spicy too. All right now. Yes. Oh, I'm gonna give me a little bag. I'm gonna be eating these as I'm driving. These are too good, so let's go ahead and continue getting up to Augusta, all right, before I lose daylight. Had great weather, got out the house, got some sunshine, and shout out to my girl Daijah Wilder. She hooked up this outfit. Oh my gosh, every time she hooked me up with the outfit, yeah, the brothers, they enjoy the eye candy. So on behalf of the brothers that, you know, enjoyed the eye candy today, thank you so much, ma'am. Make sure you send her a friend request. She also does makeup, a wonderful makeup artist out of Macon, Georgia. So yes, that is my day. I hope you enjoyed this quick vlog. I'm trying to get back out and get into my routine of, you know, vlogging, getting my b-roll, my music, planning my day out. So I have to get back home. I have a good little drive ahead of me, and I'm so happy that the days are longer. We have about 13 hours of daylight, I believe, nowadays. So yeah, I love it. I will see y'all in the next video. Make sure you like, subscribe, share. I am going to come back to Augusta, so let me know what places I should check out. I will see y'all in the next video. Have a good one.